Whew, I just don't want to do things wrong. I don't like messing up. Isn't that right, Chippo?
I'm Ari, and I'm really stressed out about climate change.
11 years. That's the amount of time we have, according to a report released by the UN in October of 2018. What could a climate crisis mean? More erratic weather patterns that could threaten our ability to grow food and have enough drinking water, which could lead to people fighting over resources.
The United States is facing an immediate threat from climate change.
Wildfires,
more climate change,
new research shows emissions are getting more.
Despite all that bull, I believe we can make a difference. And that's why I'm challenging individuals to try to change their daily habits to be more sustainable.
This is Jen M. She vlogs about her life, makeup, fashion, and cooking. She has over 2 million YouTube subscribers and over 1 million Instagram followers.
Well, thank you so much for having me.
Yeah, thanks for coming over. I'm really excited to do this challenge.
What do you think this challenge is going to be?
I think I'm gonna learn a lot. It's gonna be really nice to see what other things I can do to be more sustainable.
Do you have any idea what this is?
Is it some sort of wheel? I think it may be.
This is the Eco Roulette. So you will be spinning this wheel 3 times, and the first 3 things that you land on will be what you'll be trying this week.
Oh God, okay, all these seem pretty tough. So let's do it.
How long do you usually shower for?
It's not more than 20 minutes.
So the average shower head uses about 2.5 gallons per minute. So you said you take 20 minute showers, let's just calculate. You're probably using about 50 gallons of water every time you shower.
Oh my God, I feel so guilty. No.
I mean, I'm guilty of this too.
Oh, okay.
So how much meat do you eat usually?
I probably eat meat once a meal per day. I try my best to avoid dark meat, so I'll never like buy beef or pork.
Beef is the biggest offender. Chicken and fish also have an environmental impact, but beef uses the most water, land, and resources. Mm-hmm. So even not eating beef, you're already doing really good.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. Thank you. This is something I've never done before.
There's just this wealth of things you could be composting.
Oh God. I apologize for everything that's in here. It's a lot of limes.
Compost those and coffee grounds. What I like to do is keep my compost scraps in the freezer because then they don't smell. You can start taking any fruit and vegetable scraps and put that in there. And in the landfill, that organic material is breaking down without air. And so then it off-gases methane, which is a greenhouse gas and contributes to climate change. Mm-hmm. So if you compost, you are decreasing your contribution to climate change because you're letting those food scraps break down with air. Good luck, I'm excited for you.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I just finished my workout and I'm gonna try and take the quickest shower ever. I have my timer for 5 minutes. Ah! Alrighty, let's do this. 2 minutes and 25 seconds left on the clock. I did not wash my hair, so gonna be a dry shampoo kind of day, but I did it! To curb my meat cravings, I got these Beyond sausages. I actually like these more than actual sausages. I got this fake bacon, and it actually has 10 grams of protein. I'm excited to create some meals with these items. This is my husband, Ben.
Hi guys.
We love our pasta, so we're gonna do that with a bunch of veggies. I like to cook this for a while just to get to protein.
Hi, I'm the compost fairy. Oh no, no, don't put your food scraps in the trash. They'll turn into methane.
Oh no, damn it. I'm supposed to compost these. Really? Oh, okay, okay. All right, okay. I knew I was not, I knew I was forgetting something. Okay, so. Okay, I'll put all the compost in here. Oh my God. These.
So good.
So freaking good.
I do find it makes it a lot easier to not eat meat when you can find the right recipes.
I'm a vegetarian and I compost, but I love taking long, hot, luxurious showers. So I'm gonna be trying to take 5 minute showers like Jen this week.
Let's see the time. 2 minutes and 13 seconds left.
So I totally failed. It took me 10 minutes to shower because I had to wash my hair. But I'm a hippie and I don't shower every day, so it should be fine.
Today for breakfast, we made breakfast potatoes and a poached egg. I'm gonna put the potato peelings into the compost bin. Wow. Okay, trying to build this tumbler. This is actually kind of difficult, not gonna lie.
There's a million pieces.
There's a million pieces, guys. We're gonna figure this out.
Basically done it.
30 minutes later.
We can do a little raffle in here, you know. All right, ladies and gentlemen, look out there, the winner is.
The planet. I'm about to cook myself some lunch. This is one of my favorite meals to make at home. It's called doenjangjjigae. It's like a Korean miso soup, and it's really bomb. Normally I use anchovy broth, but I got this veggie broth. The broth does taste a little different though, but it's still really good. Just gonna be honest, I haven't washed my hair in like 4 days. I don't think I could do 5 minutes.
Haven't showered for a few days, but I've been doing bird baths, so I smell fine.
Okay, we are cooking tonight. We're making bangers and mash with the veggie sausage. I'm not forgetting the compost bin right now. So this time, while he peels the potatoes, these are going straight in. Compost update. I don't know, guys. I'm gonna call Ari to come over and help me with this because I'm very confused. Okay, Ari's here.
Let's go build our compost.
You'll start layering your food scraps with browns. So food scraps are greens, and things like dried leaves, hay, anything dry is a brown. And so basically you just layer those together and then you get this awesome nutrient-rich soil at the end, which you can use in your garden.
So the only interaction you have to do with this is once a week or every 2 weeks.
Okay, so, and that's just adding more of my scraps. Oh my God, I thought this was gonna be so freaking complicated, but it's pretty low maintenance.
Yeah, it's not so bad.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for coming.
For sure.
I really appreciated this, oh my God. I washed my hair, conditioned it, washed my whole body. I'm 36 seconds over. But if I consider all the times that I went under by just washing my body, I would say this counts. What do you guys think? Yeah!
That was a close one, but I did it.
How does climate change even happen? When the sun shines on us, some of its rays get trapped by our atmosphere while others escape. Burning coal, burps and farts from cows, methane from landfills, and exhaust from tailpipes are all emissions that cloud our atmosphere, which traps more sun rays, making our Earth hotter and changing our weather patterns.
And I do have a little eco gift for you. Which is a to-go-ware set with a Simply straw, which is a glass straw.
Oh my God, this is amazing. I've been wanting these for such a long time.
So what changes do you think you might incorporate into your daily life?
Definitely the compost bin, probably the no meat. It did show me that I don't need to have it every day. So I think it's made me a lot more conscious. It's all about baby steps and gradual changes.